So let's redraw the periodic table. This first group on the far right is 1A, and they typically form